Hello everyone and welcome to Heatline's video blog. For this month's topic, we thought we would continue the format of answering commonly asked questions from customers that have Heatline products. With spring quickly approaching and warmer weather on its way, the need for freeze protection is quickly replaced by the need for sunscreen. So the question is, when is the right time to unplug the Heatline system until it is needed again next winter? Of course, this changes year to year, depending on the weather and how long into the spring the winter and cold overnight temperatures last. In the spring, it is not uncommon for temperatures during the day to get well above freezing, but be cautious as when the sun goes down, so too does the temperature. If your heat line is above ground and you unplug it during a warm day, be aware that if temperatures drop at night, you may find yourself with a frozen pipe in the morning. Wait until the temperature is sustained above freezing during the day and at night. Watching the daily and nightly temperatures is simple if your heat line is above ground. But if it is shallow buried, then you have to take another factor into account, ground frost depth. Ground frost or frozen ground takes prolonged temperatures above freezing to thaw. And even if daily and nightly temperatures are above freezing, if ground frost is around your shallow buried heat line system, which you just turned off, it can freeze from the frost in the ground. Make sure if your heat line system is shallow buried that the ground frost around it has thawed prior to unplugging it. As a general rule of thumb, you are often safe to unplug your heat line in and around Thanksgiving and unplug it around Easter. But be cautious as yearly changes and long winters can affect this. I hope you found this FAQ vlog helpful. If you have any questions or suggestions for future vlogs, please send us an email at info@heatline.com or comment on our Facebook page. Your feedback is always important to us. We will continue to release a new vlog video at least once a month, so please make sure you sign up to our email newsletter, Facebook, or social media pages to stay up to date. Our social media links can be found on our website, www.heatline.com. Thank you for watching this video, and we look forward to seeing you again in the near future.